And we'll be playing some more Outlast. Alright, just in case, let me do my intro again because it does not get it sometimes. Hey, how's it going, guys? Crystal Tour here, back in another video. We're going to be playing Outlast. Oh, God! Oh, God. No, I'm not.
You know how scary Outlast is?
Where do I go? I don't remember where I left off. What? Yeah, that I got the demo of it. Yeah, I want it for the Xbox because everything runs perfectly on my Xbox. Why? You're not even in the shot. Look. I gotta make sure you actually end the video. No, you're not even in the camera. It's right there, stupid.
It's so late.
It's right there.
It's late, though.
Alright.
Oh, where's your finger going?
Ugh.
Oh, God. What happened? Your finger's gone!
Alright, get off. Because if you shake the table, it's going to scare the crap out of me. Crap, no! Oh, okay. I forgot to move the broadcast overlay.
Dude, watch me just sit in the corner and wait for them to come.
Alright. Oh!
You need some battery!
I got a battery. Hey, by the way, we can play some, they're just having a blast in there, aren't they? Now I remember what I was doing. I was trying to find the switch. Remember, there's like a button in here or something. What do you mean? Yeah, like, I am so stuck. Okay. Right here? But there's nothing here. Yeah, I saw it last time. I swear it was in here. Outlast. Where's that switch in Outlast 1? Like, bro, you gotta be more specific. Do you not like it? He's right there! Oh my god. He's right there. Yes. I think I'm supposed to go back. I don't know. There's no water in the system. You must first
turn. You have to turn on the valves.
Where?
Look.
Okay. Where is he at? Just go. It's even worse because I'm wearing headphones. Get your fat chance away from me! He is out of the room. Go! Go! No! Oh my god! Oh, thank God. Well, we got one switch at least. Crap. I wasted the battery. I accidentally reloaded. I keep on thinking X is reload and Y is to switch weapons. I keep on thinking of Call of Duty. You don't have nothing but this camera. No. Wait, in Outlast 2, do you have a weapon? Well, that's useful. Sound like a country person.
Run, Forrest, run.
Oh yeah, and another thing that you'll need for your YouTube channel is to know how to edit pictures.
You can go next if you're a good little baby.
Hey, is he good or bad?
I have no idea. I always see him everywhere. He doesn't even have any marks on his face. Wait, what? Wasn't that just him?
Are they all clones?
Look, that's him! And then look, he's right over here.
We have to wash every little part.
He said he has to wash every single part. Click the button! God!
No!
Oh god, I can't see. By the way, I had to take the headset off because, for one, I don't want to break it.
Gotta find all
the Martin. And for two, so that it will get your audio.
By the way, how will the road get outside?
I have no idea. Well, unless you're at the start or something.
That is true. Is it school or something?
I don't know. This is a all I know is just that it's in silence. Can I just come through?
Why would there be a laundry?
Oh, wait. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, this... You cannot trust this.
Wait, this was the room that was on fire.
Yeah.
Oh!
Whoa. He's not here anymore.
Just remember he moved in there.
Okay, I better shut the doors. No, wrong way. Scared the crap out of me. How do you leave? The doors aren't even open.
Oh god, this game, dude. I haven't jumped in. I've been watching the Resident Evil 7. I didn't jump one time.
Shouldn't there be some batteries in here or something? Alright, I'm gonna look around for batteries before I get out here. Hey, wait. Can you get in here?
I think that's
an Easter egg. What is that little black piece right there? I have no idea what
it looks like. A dang ladder.
I didn't do anything.
Watch a guy just pop out. Tense right now. Watch him be outside.
Ooh. Oh, jeez. It took my battery. Trust it. Bro, look at the screen.
Bro, look at his gaming setup. Bro, look at that.
Oh, wait, wrong button.
Legit gaming.
I general problem for the past several months, Bluebird has been. Just, I'll let them. I'm just more interested in gameplay. Look for Father Mark.
Ah!
I can't see anything.
I feel like go for the light.
I cannot see anything.
You just do a full circle. Battery left, by the way.
Oh god. What, go?
I've only been there for an hour. Otis, you've only been there for an hour and 21 minutes.
What was that? The door needs a key. Where is a key at?
It's been 5 hours on Netflix.
Good. Over here? Batteries!
Dude, look to the right. I thought I saw something.
Batteries! Are there any more batteries? No. Alright. I did not notice that. Go, 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 go.
This is sketchy.
Oh my gods. What the heck was that?
You have to reload the battery. We're still working, I have no battery.
I know, but you can see better. The heck was that? Look at all the blood all over his head. I have no idea where to go. I'm just... supposed to be up here. Oh, wait. Look. That was not savage at all.
She's fun.
Are you serious?
Dude, you know you messed up, right?
Why?
You fell!
And I can't get out either.
Hold on. Yeah!
It's so dark.
Why is this? I don't know, people are watching this.
Really?
Watch that before the mark.
After all this. Right, before I do that, I'm going to my camera. Because it was almost dead.
You?
No,
that was... Was that your character?
I know my character's voice, and that was not it.
I have to
get it. Scared the crap. He doesn't even have any pants.
Go you.
in his head.
Till I have to get out.
Ugh.
Like, he said I have to get back because I'm gonna go up the stairs. But I have to get out, go. Boy!
I look fully around.
Oh, God! Did you seriously thought it was me? Hey, I gotta spend the last 3 seconds of my, I mean, last 3 hours of my life, right?
I think their thoughts are better. Ah, you know what he did.
Like the autosave feature?
I think so. There is just trying to load the level.
I'm getting CS.
I want a new computer.
Like an actual desk.
What did you do to your hair?
I do not look like Barney.
Hold on, here. Put it back up, I'll show you anything.
I love you. You love me.
You gotta let me do that. Spectacular! Oh god, it's blurry too. What did you write this on your face?
I look like a flamingo.
Okay, look at this.
What kind of bitch is better than that? Can't see anything!
Reload your batteries, man!
Oh.
Do it!
That's better. Where do I go, though? Game. It's some really weird graphics. No. Because if you're just gonna die on purpose.
I'm not gonna die on purpose. I probably will die.
You have the controls? Here, let me show you.
I know. No. I got you. I know. Put your brightness up.
Brightness.
Okay, turn it all the way up.
Why?
Because you know you can see.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to be able to see. It's supposed to be like that.
Ready?
Yeah. Press A.
Hold on.
Twilight.
Really? I give you a chance to play and you're just gonna teabag everyone. Press A on it. Why? Better run. Oh God, where am I at? I have no idea where I'm going.
Father Martin in Outlast 1.
It was just Outlast, not Outlast.
Courtyard.
Huh? What? Where'd it go?
I just have to go to the courtyard. I'm out in the middle of the whole thing.
I already went this way.
Here, I'm gonna watch a YouTube video, okay? Oh, here, look.
Why is he Chinese?
Watch.
Faceless, it's just like...
He has 10 batteries out of 10. Alright, find the key. Dude, you know that water fountain? I'm pretty sure that's where Father Mark is. Where Father Mark is at first. Alright, here you go.
I'm fine. I'll just try and find it myself.
I'll tell you.
It's more fun trying.
I'll tell you if you can't find it.
God.
There's a blueprint somewhere. Go look for a wall that says... How alive are you?
A document. Hey, by the way, I can show you how to edit and stuff. Where'd I go?
Batteries are with this.
There.
This guy just used a battery when his camera was full.
Energizer battery, really. Go around. Bella.
I'm gonna mark it up to my woman. Hate it.
Dude, you made it.
He's so mad.
Dude, you made it. Sweet. Did that mean?
I'm on a picnic. We're out of cake. I'll have to come.
Picnic tomorrow.
I don't know then, but I don't want to go. No.
Pick pork.
I haven't seen him in a while. Okay, I can.
And plus, we can play one shots too.
Go by yourself, honey.
Get roasted. Get roasted. Roast is way better than burn.
Burn!
Hey, can you close the door? Because, like, I swear, mom hears me screaming, she's gonna get mad. And then everybody on camera will see her whacking my head. I'm going back to sell. Never. Hey, dude, did you know that in Black Ops 3 they bring back the original maps?
I know
that. Cool, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, wait. I have to go. Alright. Why does he just like hop everywhere?
Wait, why did you go out of the female ward?
Didn't. No,
no. I want to hear him scream again.
No, I mean, I can't hear anything with that going. Sure, no. But not yet. Even
Abraham. Soon. This way. Up there. Is at hand.
Oh God, where do I go?
I'm trying to kill you. Boy.
He was there the whole time.
Just here. They weren't because they were lockers.
Don't. Oh God. I'm just looking for batteries. Batteries are my friend.
You're on your way to get to fun. Is this the end of the game?
And can you open the gate for me, sir? Sir! Can you open the gate? Open the gate for me, sir! The gate!
The gate, sir!
Open the gate, sir! Sir, open the gate! It is me, the police!
Shining, no, left! Boy! Oh!
That was not battery, that was Father Martin's light. Stupid.
I said go to Father Martin. Father Martin's more important than batteries.
Oh God, no, he isn't. We need batteries. Where are batteries at? Said we need to activate 3 fuses.
Oh, just go find Father Martin.
Yes.
Dad, go find Father
yeah.
Martin.
Oh
no.
Definitely not Father Martin. That was not a battery. Well, that's better. I can't believe I gotta go back. Hey, is there any other way?
What did you break? Like, what did you, like, get out of here by this time?
Yes. He's all right. He's dead. I get the fuses. Yes, I do. Get the fuse.
Oh, you shut it with it. He's with me right now.
Oh, God. One more crap. Alright, once we get the third fuse and go down the chute, that'll be the end of this video.
That's a 40-minute video.
Well, people do like an hour video on this. Third fuse.
Woo!
but he's holding it in his hand. Maybe.
Yes. Dude, push it.
Fuse! Where are you?
No!
I don't know! I'm going to kill him.
Yeah.
I will kill him through my screen. I will strangle him.
Here, here's your
MP7. Oh, dude, look. No. Put that down. No, it breaks
you.
Easily.
Yeah, no, I got you, bro. You can kill him. Dude, you can kill him. I got you. No!
What?
You wanna go? I'll be like, bang, bang, sucker.
Bang bang into the room.
What the frick?
Put that back on.
Broke it.
Oh my god.
Where'd it go?
That's why I told you not to touch it. It breaks easily.
It's exploding.
Where'd the piece go?
There. $10 that went in there. Where's my flashlight? We're not getting the picnic stuff until 9. No, nope. To get the picnic.
I don't think anything fails.
Found it.
They're messing with that. That Lego gun.
I never
picked it up
and I'm going
pow, pow, pow.
Nope, get out of here, Spot.
She broke it.
No, I didn't. No,
she
I
grabbed
didn't.
The front of it.
No, I didn't.
Liar.
I went like...
Liar.
Come on,
no, I don't want to go.
You're just going to forget.
Good.
I didn't get you.
Good.
All right.
Sonic?
Yeah. Very slushy. Yeah. Alright. Oh, wait, dude. No, I forgot to pause the game. It brought my battery down. Come on. The bat. Oh, I wish that was a fuse. Why can't you just ask if you can stay here?
Nope.
Why don't you just ask if you can stay here? And this will probably be the easiest to, What is he doing? Oh, that's a battery.
Your hair looks like a grenade just went through it.
It does.
Go! Just go. Is it back there? He was back there.
No!
Can't get back here. Go!
Just leave!
Please. Alright, let's try. Get to the other side. I swear. Where the heck is the fuse at? Oh, that's nasty.
He doesn't even show it. He's doing it like that. Fine. I'm just trying to find Father Mark, man. Oh god, hit reset. Reset.
Yeah, reset.
Because the batteries are still there.
Where's the... doing? I got four batteries, one for my camera and one for the...
Wait, watch this. Have you ever heard the song called Slippery?
No, don't play it because we'll get copyrighted. Well, I will get...
Not big enough for the channel to get
copyrighted. Huh?
Not big enough for the channel to get
copyrighted. Trust me, I get copyrighted.
Oh yeah, there's one of your videos that got copyrighted. It was that Roblox one? About the Christmas thing?
No, trust me. I got a lot of videos that have copyright claims on it. I don't have a copyright strike. Alright, turn it off. I gotta focus. Turn out.
Oh, you won't get up. I promise you, you won't get just trap music. No copyright trap music.
Battery.
Hold up.
Ugh. Alright. Here, let me put one on.
What do you want on? I got you,
bro.
What do you want on?
No, let me see it.
Well, that's probably gonna be copyrighted.
No, this is his own music.
What?
This isn't published music. It's really cool. It's just like an actual song, too.
Looks so dumb.
I like his helmet. I think it looks cool.
You know, this kid was so obsessed with Marshmallow, he got the same costume for $6,000.
Got the what?
He got his costume for $6,000.
Like, I understand, like, the head because it would have, like, LEDs and stuff, but just a white piece, you could just get, like, the actual thing.
No, the head was $6,000.
Yeah, I could understand that because it's got, like, LEDs and all that.
Yeah, he bought the same one he used in concert. He's black.
No, he's not black.
That's why it's $6,000.
What?
Enough. It's creepy.
You can actually get the same head with LEDs and stuff for $600 instead of $6,000.
Used in concert. It was worn by him, used by him.
But I just came through here. I'm stuck!
I'm so confused because he just fell in the water with his helmet on.
It was probably another helmet that didn't have LEDs or something.
Probably has like 50 million of them. He just jumped into a car.
Alright, well, turn that off for a second. Pause it. Doing my outro. Alright, well that's it for this video, you guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Make sure to check out my channel over there, I think. Pretty sure it's over there. And then check out the video up in the middle of the screen, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!